Oh my god, you guys. I had to record over the audio because it was really crinkly when I was opening this package. But I'm going to show you a little preview, and I'm sure you'll be able to guess as soon as you see it what I got in the mail today. It is a horror prop, and I'm so excited. This is from one of my favorite movies when I was a teenager, and this still, they're one of my favorite horror stories and one of my favorite monsters, quote-unquote, or horror villains, whatever you want to call it. So there's your little sneak peek there. I am over the moon excited. Not only have I wanted one of these for a very long time, but it was made by Evil Sister Props on Etsy. She's got a little stand that she included with it, and it is so incredible. Like, when you're holding it, it is a functioning puzzle box. It's supposed to be a replica of the Lament configuration from Hellraiser. It is a functioning puzzle box. I just have it for display purposes because I like for my house to be filled with really weird, creepy stuff. But it actually functions. It is wooden. It is, like, in your hand, it feels like you're holding something ancient. It's crazy how realistic and cool it is. I mean, if someone were to hand me this prop and say this is the one that was used in the movie, I would believe it because it's just so well done and so gorgeous and so beautiful. It takes my breath away. I absolutely love it. So I'm very excited. I have been wanting one of these for a very long time, and I can't tell you how gorgeous this prop is. It's just stunning. Look at that. And you can see the top where it goes down a bit. It's because it does function and will change into the star pattern that you see in the movies. But it absolutely took my breath away. So I'm super excited to share that with you guys. It's my Christmas present, and it came just a little bit early. So I'm going to show you a little video I took of it actually in its display stand. But I'm so excited. It's like one of my favorite things in my house now, and I just can't get over it. The stand is perfect. It sits perfectly in there. It's just amazing. And this girl also does Star Wars props, so yeah, definitely check her out on Etsy. I'm going to leave a link below, but once again, it's Evil Sister Props. Can't say enough good. Very professional, very quick, very amazing. I am just absolutely in awe of this box. Just wanted to show you guys how awesome this looks. Look at that. Amazing. I could not be happier. So, so cool. Oh, I love it so much.